Greetings and salutations, everyone. My name is Smarno. Welcome back to Smarno Plays, part 22 of our playthrough of Expedition 5, Exobiology, in No Man's Sky. Here we are in the... I don't know which space station this is. This is the place we just ended up in last episode. We're working our way towards the final rendezvous. Let's grab this. Hey, dude. 60,000, 100,000. Yeah, it's probably smart to do this one. Thanks. And we might as well check what rewards we have as well. Ah, perfect. So, let's do this. Oh, hey, another guy. The Claw! Oh, sorry. Man, go ahead. Dancing around. Excuse me. So let's see here, what we got. Yeah, worthless. I think our multi-tool is full up. It is. Although, this could be updated there. Alright. That's our... we got this one too we can do. Deep Space Lure. A single-use device for locating a deep space gaseous substance. The lure generates an electromagnetic field of an intriguing nature to these highly advanced life forms. Select the lure and use generate field E to begin the location process. I feel we'll do that last, probably. So really, what we gotta do is hit our rendezvous. We still have another... 9 explorer missions we need to do. We still have to adopt a fetal companion, which is kind of what we're here for. I do like those wings on this guy over here. Those are cool wings. So we're going to see if we can take another explorer mission from right here. What up? Yep, shoot. Merchant, mercenaries, explorers. There we go. Exactly what we need. Rest can wait. I don't think I have anything to sell right now, do I? Why do I have this on me? Oh well. I like how red you are. So what we're going to be doing then is we're going to explore these planets here in this system. Still looking for a beetle, of course. Let's see what each of these planets has. Paswick Prime is fine. Yeah, we can land on that just fine. Thank you. Some encampment, there isn't even anything here. Get out of my way. Oh, you're dull. Hey, buddy. You hunting sentinels, huh? Yeah, sorry. Really? Just absolutely massive, huh? We'll see about that. Oh, okay. Hey, bud. Caught himself. Yeah. One more on the ground. All right. Firestorms, huh? You're really the only one who's able to keep up with me. Hey! Well, okay. I guess it's none of these guys. Thank you. Didn't mean to grab that, but I guess doesn't matter. We're out of here. We're just gonna call this S-Glove campsite. Cause there ain't nothing going on here. It's like an empty campsite. Oh yeah, let's just go to this one. Before we do that, let's see what we got on this planet. Where is it? Bielden. Found in the south. So what we gotta worry about. But it is kinda hard to tell where you're at. Yeah, it's in the south. All right. Oh, God, that's horrifying. You're funny. Stop that. Jesus, stop that. Is there even anything going on in here? This is kind of cool. I like this room. Seems half built. Which, trust me, if you've watched any of my videos, I completely understand. Jeez, how far does this go? Starting to feel like I'm freaking. In PT or something. Endless rooms. I don't have the space for this. Sweet though. Look on me. No! Stop it! I don't want to climb your stupid ladders. Alone. Stop it! Fuck you. I'm out of here. Yeah, let's do a little of this, though, while we're here. Stop! What is going on there? Should probably process that up to living slime at least. But there's 307 of it. I'd rather not do that to you guys. Alright, how many creatures do we have out in the middle of the water? Three. Four on the ground and two flying. Neat. Ooh, craw milk. What planet is that? As much as I like this planet, craw milk is what I need. So, where was that? As great as this planet is. Uniana. Discovered by a cuttlefish. Yeah, nice. I'm glad to see them finally getting recognition. Their little arms do a whole lot of work. Buddy, you better not be lying to me. Please. That was a little dramatic. Aww. Cute. Butterfly. I can fly twice as high. Come back over here. Ah, shoot. Come on. Crap. Of course. Where'd you go? There's two over there. Okay, good. Hey buddy, come here. Sweet. Doesn't count though. Back here. Where you at? We are. Oh, get back here. I don't need you going anywhere. Shoot, we may end up having to have a butterfly instead of a beetle. I'm just gonna wait so that we can get this done. Hey, look at that little guy. There we go. Alright, you're good. You can go. Now, four more creatures. Three ground, one underground. Ooh, right there. You two having a meeting? Okay. So that's all the creatures here. Still no beetles, though. Unless butterflies count as beetles. Which I suppose is possible. But they are very different than what I'm thinking of. Crap. Toxic The hell? Oh, okay. That's on me. Oh, I'm thinking of milk. Sorry. And milk is on the freighter. That's right. God, he's so adorable, though. M. Windhobia was first recorded in the corroded landscapes of planet Unia 2. Nervous and flighty, these creatures exist in a constant state of nervous excitement, ready to flee at the first sign of danger. Gut analysis reveals a diet consisting almost entirely of fungal cluster. It's like a little fairy. I don't know if I can say no to that. Yeah, fuck it. Ow. Hey, little buddy. Mandrakinia. Man, too freaking adorable. Your own damn good. What? Actually, we should be even smaller. That's what she said. Alright, bud, let's find our way in here. Lock up his freaking what's jerk. Oh shit. Don't like that. I don't like being that close to somebody. Where's my ship? I haven't covered too much PvP to deal with this. Oh, whoops. See ya! So, we've been to Bielden, barely. Ooh. Panswick, we got Ned, Essen, Saya, and then we can go to Bielden if we need to again. Actually, let's see what we got on Ned. Before we get there, I think Hypnotic Eye can be used for that too. Doesn't like to go backwards. That's why I keep doing it this way. There you go. I guess I might as well turn in this frigate quest too. Where did I put it? It's over here, isn't it? Yeah. Calibrating to Fleet Commander Koyarubta of the MV5 Hygieia's Marvel. To be fair, I do tend to take screenshots here. Collected goods from trader in Rudhon 6 system. Trader mentioned medicinal flora growing on nearby planet. Dispatch ground crew to collect samples. Arrived in Pahelin system. Local unknown trader offered shares in their Mordite farm. New Fecium based fertilizer proved highly successful. Arrived at Haros Niahara system. Scouts learned a prime investment opportunity on planet Unicolis 4. Purchased large share of Interstellar Shipping Company. Docked at Voenet station. Took on fresh supplies. Crew or ground crew reported enormous creatures on the horizon while scouting planet Ruuk 65X6. Spent several days stalking the creatures in an attempt to perform detailed scan. Creatures were a mirage. Botanist deployed on planet Virg H36. Lost contact with crew after encountering a hypnotically beautiful plant. Deployed agricultural drones to recover both plant and crew. Returned to the home fleet. He has 4 more successful encounters until he's rank B. Nice. So, just one, really. Okay, so, what we have here... I think we're going to do this one. I think that's actually what he is. His trade, right? Yeah. Perfect. Sweet. Suppose while we're in here, we might as well turn in our rewards. That there. There we are. And then we should have one more here. Still that one? Is that the only one we got? Yeah, looks like it. Here come Ned. So here we are on planet Ned Flanders. I have a mission to kill creatures, don't I? Well, let's see, are you friendly? Look at your facial markings. Boy, get back here. Hey, another Diplo. I think that last one that we saw that flew off that way was the last creature we needed. Drat. Then's the break sometimes, though. I don't know if the beetles count as a flying creature, though, however, so... I get the feeling that they do, because they do fly, you know. Mandrakinia is here. Alright, well. Come on, you weirdo. Movement. Oh, that's 200 units away. Okay. Thank you. Oh, okay. Yo. Thanks, bud. I think. This means you can't get it because it's below the legal limit. Yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about. Below the legal limit. What the hell, man? All right, so let's keep trying to find this creature. There it is. Hang on. Not what we were looking for, though, but we found it. Kevin? Okay. That's how you want to do it, I guess. Welcome back. Oh. Hey. How are you? Go nowhere. I need you to poop. I give you a pellet, so you give me a pellet. Deal? Well, it says you're submissive, so. This is gonna take. Yes, I know. Got a lot to grab. There we go. Thank you. 15. So we need another, 35? Ow. Where's our ship? Are you still our friend? Thanks. What? On your head? Okay. What are you doing? Jesus. Oh, God. Ow. Have that. Don't need to worry about that. Who the heck you were? You're terrible at catching your food. Okay, so what planets have we not been to yet? Actually, Essen and Asea. The one's on the right. Planets. You do know we're in space, right? What the hell? Fine, we'll go this. strange. Is that the planet we were just on right there? That's a Saya. We were really far out. Here's the deposit is runaway mold, so we're gonna go there. Oh, hello, friend. Get out of here. Yeah. Here, come up here. You done? Good. Because I am not. Two on the ground, four underwater, and one flying. Dang, giant. I want to see one of these guys up close. Hey, little friend. Rational. None. Okay. Well. I'm not here to judge you, my friend. Yeah. Hey, what's this? Well, One is flying and one is underground. Oh, well, it's not on this planet, obviously. Well, let's go grab this technology module. Back to our ship, and that will be the end of this episode. Ships up there. Right, of course not. Yeah, we'll do that next episode. Next episode, we will be putting down a couple of drop pods, explore those, and then we're going to head to the next planet. I will see you guys next time here on Samarino Plays. Bye.